Hey, PonyBoy78 here, logging on. What's up, guys? Today I'm playing Until Dawn. This is gonna be a weekly series, of course. Well, not weekly series until I'm just gonna play until I finish the game. So we're gonna head it off with the new story, of course. The butterfly effect. I know a lot of YouTubers play this game, but I finally get to play this game. I've been wanting to play this game for months, guys. And now we're here playing the game. Let's get it. It's almost like the tryouts game, The Walking Dead and Walking Dead Season 2. I love that game. I played it actually one time. I didn't play Season 2, but I played the first one. Let me tell you, it's good. And this one is about to be good. Just to let you know, guys, I'm gonna probably die a lot. Because this is, my first real scary game, because originally the scary game I played was Resident Evil 7, The Awakening Hour, and that was just a demo, like not a full game. So this is gonna be the full game, so this will be my real first scary game. So I can't wait. I'm so excited. I'm so hyped. I wish I had a camera now, like face cam. Alright, I'm gonna shut up. Already? So excited.
Hannah!
They under the bed. Shit. What if... I know what happened, but what if...
Mike.
Yo, what if they actually, you know, got it on with them? They under the bed, bro.
Mike?
Yo, that's it. They gonna be...
It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Oh, this is me. This is me? Wait. Oh, jeez. He'll come in later.
Hey, did you see that?
Dad said it's just your speak again.
Well, yeah.
Gosh.
Oh! Alright, this is us, guys. Oh my god. This is legit! Ooh, R2. Give me that. Okay.
Oh my
Hannah.
God.
What did our naive sister get herself into now?
I don't know, but I'm about to read this joint. Okay. Okay, it says, Hannah, you look so damn hot. Sorry, I was reading my mind. Okay. Alright. What else? What else we got here, guys? Ooh. Alright, we got, the home... Got the... Ooh. Give me that. Give me. Jeremiah Gregg.
Jeez, Josh.
Once again, brother,
you've
outdone us all.
That boy is knocked out.
Got your note.
That's right, you can make it. Start with a little, making out.
And
see where it goes from there.
Oh, man. Ooh, no censor around here, guys.
What? Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
It's okay.
Right.
Just do right.
You guys are jerks.
Hannah! Right stick. Wait, Jaws, go find the others. Let's go.
There's someone outside.
What the hell?
Go.
Hannah!
Jaws is knocked out. He's not gonna be helpful right now.
It's fine.
She
just a joke.
It was just a prank,
Hannah. Well,
you
stupid.
You jerk! Hannah!
Yo, that's my sister right there. Yes! I think that's true.
Shit.
Alright. Oh, shit. We can go fast. We can go the fast way. Bam! Let's get it. Let's go. I gotta be good on the button mash. Alright, not mashing button, but I just gotta, you know, cause I'm gonna die a lot, guys. I'm like, follow footprints, follow the noise. I think I should follow the footprints, cause I think that'll be the most logical thing to do, because, you know, it's, you know, she'd probably be, that's probably her footprints. Oh my god, I am dead. Oh, great. That's fantastic. Oh my god.
Jeez.
God. My god, guys, I'm so sorry.
Where are you?
I don't know how long the levels are, since I only have 15 minutes to, like, only have 15 minutes each video. So. Yo! Oh, this is lit! Everybody! Anybody? Alright. Just chilling. Let's go! Look at all of this. Look at this. Look! Oh, Jeez! Oh, I want to walk faster. Okay. Ooh.
Hello?
Y'all remember? That house. Ooh. What is this? I'm joking. Ooh. Game again. Huh? Oh, jeez. Who the hell? Wait, where did I go to find out how many tokens I got? Oh. Excuse me? Not that I'm saying that.
Hannah!
No. We out here! Until dawn! Let's go! Jeez! Oh my god. Guys, that legit scared me a little bit.
Hannah.
Told you, what's up?
Hello?
I told you, follow the footsteps, my boys.
Hannah. Oh my god, you're freezing. Here, take hope.
I'm touched, you idiot.
So dumb.
I think it's a nice time to run now. Hurry up. If you drop her or skip, you'll end up with the same fate. It sucks, but yeah. Oh, she dropped the phone.
No!
They both die either way, so. Just don't have to go ahead and let it go. Nah, this guy's good. No! No! How would I know that? I just don't know. Give me the action, please. Oh, jeez.
Lend me your hand.
I don't know if that was right. Oh my god. Oh, we end up dying. That's not good.
The analyst.
Huh? What? Hey. What's up, Dr. AJ Phil? What's up, Doc?
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand.
Huh? Okay.
You see, no one can change what happened last year.
Nope.
The past is beyond our control.
Wish I could say the same.
This is in order to move forward.
Oh, really now?
There's freedom. Everything you do, every decision you make now will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this
as you play
your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around
you. We already know L1 is the running button. We've been using that a lot, guys.
So you have committed to command this game.
This is significant. And I want to help you.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary.
I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting it may get, you will always find a way to work through. How do you know I'm playing this game? Creepy. All right. We'll start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick a card? No, I don't want to. I don't care about the picture. I don't care about the picture. I don't want to take it. Wait, why? Wait, what's on the other side of the picture? Oh, God. Okay. Jeez. Okay.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
It makes me feel happy. It makes me feel uneasy. Gee, okay. That was real. Yes. That was kind of creepy. because it's the freaking scarecrow? Are you serious? The scarecrow, yeah.
Let's say the scarecrow, when I'm not there, you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time.
No!
Say a week, for example.
No, I wouldn't. Sure? Well, no.
Why not?
I'll be lonely, I'd be scared. Well, it's actually kind of both. I would be lonely and scared, but in all honesty, I'd be scared.
Is there something else in that picture that scares you?
I'm not sure. Yes, there is. Wait, where's no? There's nothing else that scares me. So I'm just going to say I'm not sure.
I'm afraid we're out of time for now. All right. But please, I would like you to contemplate what it is that is missing from that picture.
The thing that's driving me fear. When you drive rapid, you agree? But the next time. I'll say one thing. Your face is freaking me out. How about that for an answer, huh? Shut the fuck. No, I'm joking. Ooh, we off to a good start. Okay. Tra-la-la-la. Like, I don't know. Like, I guess when is the next chapter? Oh, wait, I'm...